Hi, my name is AJ Nidek. I'm one of the sales leaders here at the TUTCO Heating Solutions Group. I'm here to talk about our Farnam Custom Products division and the process air heaters. It's very common for a customer to come to us. They know they need a process air heater, but they're really not sure which one or what style. We have everything from 75 kilowatts down to 300 watts. As you can see here, we have a variety of different outside dimensions, reducers, thermocouples, and even insulation jackets. So the question becomes, where do you start? If you go to farnam-custom.com, there is a determine your heater function. And by putting in your flow, your pressure, and your delta T or desired temperature rise, it can start to narrow down your choices for you. Okay, so at this point, we've determined you're using a blower. Whether it's a regenerative blower, a fan, whatever, the whole point is your PSI is below 4. So you have a higher flow, lower pressure application. You need a flow torch. I always like to describe a flow torch as a blow dryer on steroids. A core of a flow torch would look something along those lines. With a core like this, we have a path so the air can't cheat around it. So you're gonna get very good heat transfer. We have 8, 6, 4, and 2-inch OD options with our flow torches, ranging anything from 750 watts to a 75 kilowatt unit. Every single one of our heaters, you call out your wattage, you call out your voltage, your inlet, your exhaust fitting, how many thermocouples you'd like. Would you like a insulation jacket? We adapt to your system so you don't have to adapt to us. Okay, so at this point, we've determined using compressed air or shop air. We do have a line of compressed air heaters just for you. We have outside diameters ranging from 2 inches to 0.3 inches, wattages from 12.5 kilowatts to 75 watts. Again, just like with the flow torches, we're adapting to you. We're not forcing you to adapt to our system. You're calling out your wattage, your voltage, thermocouples, inlet fittings, and exhaust fittings. If this heater is going to be in an area close to sensitive electronics or when someone could touch it, we also have a cool touch option, which is a triple pass heater where the air goes in, down, and then over the coil. So the skin of the heater stays relatively cool to the touch. Yes, the tip here will get hot, but here stays relatively cool to the touch. We have additional information for our compressed air heaters on our website. So we've done a brief overview of our process air heaters here at Farnam Custom Products, focusing on our flow torches, our heat torches, and our cool touches. We have a wide variety of industry and application information on our website, along with pressure drop charts, 3D models, pretty much anything you could think of regarding these heaters. If you have any further questions, please feel free to email us or give us a call. Thank you for watching.